Shawnee police are looking for a guy who held up one store and then got a buddy for his second crime.
KOCO's Kim Passoth with the story of the wanted robbers, all new at 10.
Him and his friend, they're just goofing off on their phone, just laughing and having a good time.
Flexing and taking selfies, this store clerk has no idea. Trouble is seconds from walking in the door.
See, there he comes, sprinting to the store.
The man with the bandana covering his face points his gun at the clerk and his friend, demanding the money in the register.
The clerk put the till on the register on the counter. He took the money out of the till and he took off and ran.
As police search for the robber around the Farrell Street store, 5 miles away, this store on Independence was hit.
They came in, they pointed the gun at me, and they told me to give them the money, and I looked at him stupid.
At first, this clerk wasn't sure the two armed men were serious. That quickly changed.
And then he cocked a gun at me, and the bullet fell on the counter.
One of the robbers grabbed a case of beer. The other grabbed money.
I asked him if he needed a bag with that. Yeah, I was being a real smart ass about it.
The employee knew some of that money would come out of her paycheck.
That's a lot of money, and kind of took a toll. You know, when you have a two-year-old daughter that you have to take care of by yourself.
And investigators say the two men could also be behind another robbery 6 weeks ago. If you know who they are, call the Shawnee Police Department. Live in the studio, Kim Passoth, KOCO 5 News.